has been many years since your people visited. Are you Na'vi or beast? Either way, I mean you no harm. She is naive. She grieves her mother.
I hear the Viper Wolves. That not is right. There is no honor in fleeing this fight.
Poor creatures of the forest walk and walk and find nothing to sustain them. My hunts are for meat, not the Sky People. Who is out there? Come, I can help. Hello, friend. I saw a Tarsio sapling nearby earlier.
It is a good thing to collect the gifts of Ewa with our hands.
Though it can be tedious. You think so? I disagree.
You are Sarentu. Hello. But why must they scold me whenever I speak out? I merely seek to help the clan.
It is not your intent that is the issue, but the manner in which you cool. Think of birds, though they are each individual.
Have you met our other guest? You are not the only visitor among the Arane here. Kukulo Bej comes to trade with us on occasion. Where from is a mystery. Like you, she is a daring one. So take the opportunity to meet her. You never know how long she will be at Ikran Landing before adventure calls to her again.
I saw a storm glider fall into the forest. Do you know what happened?
I know why you're here.
Only to help.
Or to check on me. Tetua sent you. She wants to ensure I don't tell Katnat how she defies him.
Tetua is just worried about Itu.
Just like a Sarentu. Ever the diplomat.
I hope so. One day.
Perhaps we need your diplomacy. We are not fighters, and I worry this time we went too far.
What happened?
The Sky people creep ever closer, so we push back. It's just the three of us to stay out of sight from Katna. Usually, it's fine. Exhilarating, even. We get home, we celebrate. But this time, we two never did. He needs me. I must go.
I could come with you.
I'm retracing our steps. It's too far without an Ikran.
I can search here. Maybe he and Zome are closer than you think.
Perhaps. He has a place at the stone pillars down the hill from here. There's a cave at the bottom of the cliffs. Prepare your gear before you go. The Sky people move in packs. And save yourself broken bones by using the big leaves to break your fall. You wear some strange cloth.
Now is the time for action.
Those big leaves look kind of flimsy. Only one way to find out.
My hunts are for me, not the Sky people.
Oh.
talking crap again, huh?
Looks like the place. I wonder if... Looks like a Na'vi won this fight. A food parcel. Unfinished. An Arana Hebo. Broken from heavy use. The break is fresh. An Ikon headpiece. The leather snapped. But how? Itu's headpiece. Where did he go? Something was desperate to get out. Running away or after something. Doesn't look right. That's not it. Na'vi skills were winning, but then their bow broke. Had to flee. Maybe it's linked to... Itu stopped here. Someone or something interrupted him before he could eat. But what else? An Ikon fought in this cave. Its headpiece snapped in the struggle, clawed its way out. Itu landed with his Ikon Zome. They fought the RDA. They got trapped in the cave, but escaped up there. Is that Ikon blood? A scent trail to follow. RDA, I'd better hurry. Thank you.
Lost the scent. Thank you for these gifts. I heard her. That way. They'll kill her if I don't help. Thank you. Sarantu, it's me, your hunting student.
Sarantu, how did you find me?
Etua sent me to help you.
You heeded some of my lessons at least. Now get me out of this place. The door is stuck.
Hold on, I'll try and fix it. No power. I'll try to reconnect it. Easy, girl. Yes! I should be able to get in now. I think that's it!
This metal bird is a trap!
I'm sorry. I was trying to let you out.
Maika, Zome, is she...
Still fighting. She helped me fight off the RDA.
The Sky People separated us. Cornered me in here. I could hear them shooting at her, laughing at her anguish. They hunt without need.
We should get out of here, before more come.
I must get to her.
I know.
I tried those metal jaws in the floor, but they would not open either.
Marius, get back!
Damn it! I just need to get these doors open! That's it! That should work! Let's get out of here! Are you okay?
We escaped the metal bird. A narrow victory, Sarantu. We must fly close to death to soar through life.
That was too close.
You have my thanks, Hela and I.
It was Zome who saved us. She must be a legend among Ikran.
Together we fear nothing. I saw that metal tear shoot her as she tore it down. I shall go now and tell it to her what she missed.
Ito, you're injured. Let me help you.
It is nothing. I shall call Zome and be on my way. I should never have left her. She's hurt and alone.
She can't be far. Zome is strong and brave. We will find her. Together.
We have to. You have not bonded, Sarento. You do not know how it is.
Tell me.
A bond like no other. You fly as one. Think as one.
I hope to have a bond like you and Zome one day.
That is my deepest hope for you two. I think I heard her that way.
How did you choose her?
She chose me. That is how it is. She trusted me, and now I cannot lose her.
Itu! We should stop.
No! Zome needs me.
Rest a while.
You keep looking for her. Try and find her scent. I will catch up. What have they done to you, my beautiful? I am here now. Let me carry your pains, Zome. Let me help you. We have to go home, Zome. You have to fight so we can go home together. You are not fighting. You are supposed to. Do not leave me. Please. I am sorry.
But we can save her, can't we?
Return to Ewa.
Until Whispering Winds lift us once more. Kindred.
I was too late, Itu. I'm so sorry. Please, if there's anything I can do...
Tell Itua and Vithilu I am safe. Thanks to you, friend. Zome's last flight must be honored. Perhaps we can do it together once I return to Hometree.
I'll give you some time alone.
Such gifts Ewa shares with us. Greetings. It is good to meet a friend. Do you cook? A wandering hunter from the upper plains gave me this.
Etua is a champion. We should all follow her into battle.
Poor creatures of the forest walk and walk and find nothing to sustain them.
I have been out by the waterway that. That was not us.
Sorry. I was looking for Etua.
No, do not go. Speak with me for a moment. I let my fear and anger speak for me before, and I dishonored your loss. Even though she is with Ewa, my beloved mate Asahe reminds me of everything that was taken from us. Her wisdom and kindness remain here, and in Etua. I see you and Etua walking the same path, and yet it takes her further away from me. She is like her mother, impetuous and headstrong.
She is the fearless Na'vi I want to be one day.
I held her, Asahe, as she died in my arms. She was fearless too. Where you see a risk worth taking, I see certain war and devastation. My people have lost so much already.
But if you don't fight, you could lose everything.
For a moment, we saw the peaceful spirit of the Sarendu in you. But it seems they truly did die. I will not.
I should find Etua.
Not to violence and not to vanity. What do you want with the Aranae?
Come to see my teachings, have you?
Ah, yes. These pigments will make a fine.
Our hunts are for me, not the sky people.
I cannot really believe this is my fault.
Have you ever...
Our own Sarendu hero returns. Your ancestors will be proud. The hunters told me of Zome's needless death. Sky people care nothing for life, for beauty. And they are the problem with the Kinglor. I know it.
What now? When your mother had that look, trouble followed.
If you connect to the Queen, she will show you what pains her. I tried, but could not understand what I saw.
She might reject me. I'm more Sky People than Na'vi.
You are both. That is your strength, and why it must be you.
Your father might banish us all for this.
I know he is afraid for us, Nafika. But if we do not try, he will not have anything to protect.
Glade of Light is perfect for a meeting away from prying eyes.
Yes! I will escort the Kinglor Queen there.
Unfurrow your brow, Mayaundu. All will be well. A tiny sting, and when you awake, we will give you a reviving nectar nixie.
A sting?
It's nothing. But the nectar nixie will welcome you back. All who ask for sight from the Kinglor Queen must gather nectar before the ritual. Take her. You are more Na'vi than you know. Now shoot.